Hello, this is your RPG chick. Welcome back to Let's Play the Whispered World Blind. Can't believe I didn't realize us. Cave. I thought it was going to be something dreadfully... what do you call it?
I won't take one more step as long as those eyes are staring at me.
Yeah, I was looking for some incredibly complicated solution, but no. All we had to do was to light them up. I was right. Spot would light them up.
Come closer, Spot. I can hardly make anything out. Can't you shine any brighter, useless thing?
Mm-hmm.
Come closer. Can't you shine useless? Come closer, Spot. Can't you shine useless? I won't... Huh? Hello? Is there anybody there? We have to get to the island. I don't know either, but we'll have to come up with something. Spot doesn't seem to have realized what we'll have to be going through. Heavens, where's all this heading?
I figured it would work.
Well, let's see.
Huh. Oh, look at that.
Those eyes were scary already, but this...
Oh, it's a fish. It's encased in ice.
Those eyes were scary already, but this...
Eat.
You stay on your side of the wall, you hear?
Mm.
I don't think I could free the animal that way, even if I wanted to.
Well, there's more stuffs. There's a skull. And a rope. Ropes are extremely useful in games like this.
I can always use a rope.
Right.
Do you still need your rope?
Did it follow?
I'll take that as a no.
Did it follow us? Its eyes are following us. Look at that.
I can't bite through the rope. My enamel can only take so much. I can always use a rope. I wonder what he did down here.
It's a skull. It's a skull. It's a skull. I'm scared.
What brought you here? Did you hide from the world? I prefer to let him rest in peace. If I were dead, I wouldn't want anybody messing with me.
Hmm. What can we do with this fishy? Can we cut it loose?
I don't think I could free the animal that way, even... My monster looks like a cuddly toy in comparison. I don't think I could even... I don't think I could free the animal that even if I want.
Yeah, so I had no idea this thing was a fish. Interesting. We'll catch a fish.
How is that supposed to work? It's trapped in stone.
Don't mind me, I'm just insane.
How is that supposed to work?
Alright. Let's get back to the tree, I guess. Hold up. Let's just get out of here. Let's get back to the tree first. I know stuff I can do. Stuff I can mess around with.
I'm not that desperate to resort to tying things together at random. It's that other kind of desperation. The kind where you refrain from things like that.
Trying to make... parachute. How about fuses?
That's hardly a good fuse. It's too damp.
Could we have our friend try it? Hold on.
The rope is too damp to burn.
Does the petroleum soup have to do anything? Thing I know we keep referring back to that.
Good idea.
Thank you.
The petroleum soup is useful at last. Besides keeping the wolves away.
Fuse cord, look at that. So smart.
I dipped it into the petroleum soup. I'd better be careful with it. I can't bite through the rope. My enamel. The soaked rope would make a great fuse. It matches.
Nice.
I must be crazy to lug these things around with me. If only I had a good bomb joke. Now that'd be a blast.
Ba-dum-psh. Okay. I'm not sure if we have everything we need, but we'll give it a try. Still think we need more rope to tie the pantaloons to us to make a parachute. But maybe we'll just hold on to it? I don't know. So you still got bombs there. And we got bombs here.
That seems to be the right place for that. The pressure from the explosion would extend into the hollow tree trunk. I don't feel too enthusiastic about fireworks, but who gets what he wants all the time?
Okay.
Come on, Spot, show your stuff. Now let's get out of here, quick!
Aren't we supposed to go part way up or something?
Is that petroleum? No doubt about it. There's petroleum.
Our bombs were used up, weren't they? We do have more. Are we supposed to... Can we go partway up? We have to plug the hole, don't we? And then the whole thing will launch us? I figured we'd go... You know, part way up and then get blown out the top.
The pantaloons won't be sufficient to plug the hole. I'd need some kind of a plug.
Right, we do want to plug the hole. I was right there.
The hat fits perfectly. Now all I need is some ammo and... Oh dear. I must be suicidal.
Right. In that case, I know what to do. Bomb, boomsty-boom. And puddle.
That seems to be the right place for that. The pressure from the... I don't feel... Come on, Spot, show your stuff.
So we gotta hurry up
and... Let's get out of here, quick!
Plug the thing.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Don't dawdle, Sedgwick. The fuse is lit. Quick, Spot. Come here. There it goes.
Seriously?
Oh, dear.
Oh, we're gonna ride it? Oh, I thought we missed the awesome.
Together with the last rays of the sun bathing the sky above the lake in autumnal red, Sedgwick floated towards the island. A peculiar fatigue overwhelmed him in the cold air of the night closing in.
Sedgwick!
What? Where am I? Oh no, not that dream again. Have I fallen asleep?
You have never been more awake than now.
What do you mean? What do you want from me?
I want you to fulfill your destiny. This world must be destroyed by your own hand.
Sounds familiar?
I will definitely not do that. Never, do you hear me?
If you do, you will perish together with this world.
No, you're lying. This is all just a dream. I want it to stop. I want to wake up.
Yes, Sedgwick. It is time. Wake up!
He didn't fall asleep while parachuting down, did he?
Ouch.
Cause how would you hold on to that?
What?
There's someone here.
Where am I?
The land
of candles. Obviously, I've already landed on the island. Without breaking my neck, it must have been a very boring landing. I slept right through it. What time might it be? Hey! You!
Hello, my little friend. What kind of a costume is this? Would you happen to be a clown?
I'm a ding, ding, carny.
In other words, a clown. What brings a clown like you to such a joyless place?
This place is joyless? I have to prevent the world from collapsing.
I have to prevent the world from collapsing.
Doesn't everyone have to do that? One type of person does that by taking action, others by remaining inactive.
Maybe. But I really have to do it. Not in a metaphorical, wishy-washy kind of way.
I've got to get to Corona.
I've got to get to Corona.
To the King's Castle. No matter where you came from, you've taken the wrong turn. There is no
not exactly
road leading away from this island.
So Shana sent me into a dead end?
I have to find Kalida.
I have to find Kalida.
Kalida? Well, you have found her.
What do you mean?
You're Kalida?
Are you Kalida?
Me. No, but I am a part of Kalida.
I don't understand a word.
You don't always have to understand everything to act in the right way.
Do you really have to speak in riddles? I need help desperately.
I see you are full of concern, little man. I wish you good luck on your quest. It's dangerous to wake Kalida. Perhaps she will eventually help you to leave the island.
Eventually.
But consider that you yourself are a part of her as long as you stay here.
What?
Makes sense, man.
Hey! Wait! What do you mean by all of that?
Get back here!
I've got a bad feeling that the search for Kalida could take quite a while.
Yeah, really. Cannibal Ride. Okay, we finished chapter one. There be stuff. What kind of stuff we got? We got bubbles.
What kind of strange bubbles are those? Are there hot springs here or something? I prefer still water. Swimming back is way down on my list of choices. Somewhere between suicide and wait for the end of the world.
Pole?
Seems like it's been a long time since a flag's been waving here. I wish I were a beaver, and I'd have better things to do than dealing with this pole. Phew. No chance. Though the pole is quite brittle, I'm just not strong enough.
Oh no! There's nothing left in my bag of tricks. The old wipe inventory from chapter to chapter gimmick. So we got candles, we got a statue, and we got more candles.
I like candlelight. It reminds me of my mother's grave.
That's depressing.
Good night, Mom.
Hi, blew him out.
I'd better leave it here. It reminds me of my mother's grave.
All right. That sounds scary.
I like candlelight. It reminds.
You gonna blow these out too?
Good night, Mom.
Blow out all the candles.
I'd better leave it here. It reminds me of my mother's grave.
Okay, what about the statue?
There's an engraving. Kalida has her ears in the water, huh?
Interesting statue.
Do you know where Kalida is? Never mind. I'll find out. What would anyone do with five hands? I don't know what to do with two.
Alright, in. More candles that he won't want to take because it reminds him of his mother's grave. Oh, rope again.
I wonder if the rope bridge will remain stable if I take one of those.
Always take rope. Is it still there? Oh.
I can't bite through the rope. My enamel can... Nope. No chance. The rope is knotted tightly. I won't achieve anything without proper equipment.
Wish we still had our knife.
I like candlelight. It reminds.
I'm gonna blow them all out.
I'd better leave it reminds.
Mm-hmm.
I like it I'd better leave it here. It reminds.
A broken shovel. Replace our perfectly good shovel.
Hey, there's my shovel. It didn't survive the flight. The handle's broken off. That could have been my spine. It won't get repaired by my whining, but it won't hurt either, so... Oh, no. Oh, no.
Get a grip on yourself, man. Oh, there's a whole village up here.
This island seems to be inhabited. It seems very quiet from here. Almost idyllic. I don't think anyone will hear me if I call out.
I don't think anyone will see me if I wave.
I don't think anyone will see me if I wave.
So we might as well get our butts over there. Oh, I'm gonna blow these out too.
I like candle. It reminds.
Oh my god.
I better let remind.
Wonder what they're gonna think of us taking all their. Not taking their stuff, but blowing out all their candles.
I like candle. I'd better leave it for my. I wonder if that's where Kalida lives. Hello? Anybody home? Nobody there.
Probably have to ring the bell.
Locked.
Ring my bell. Ring my stinking bell.
How am I supposed to ring that bell? The bell rope is missing.
Hit it with your messed up shovel.
How can I reach you? No way. Not with the bell rope missing. No, I need a rope for the bell. Like in The Ringer Rang the Bell with the Bell Rope. I've never even heard of a bell shovel.
Alright, maybe we can use the shovel to break off a piece of that rope down there. Because we don't have anything else. Unless we use spot to burn it.
The shovel's edge is too dull to cut through the rope. I need something sharper. Hey, Spot, can you bite through the rope for me? Don't get fresh with me. A simple no would have sufficed.
Gotta make them all flamey.
I'd better not let Spot burn the rope apart. He's likely to burn down the whole bridge. Then we'll be stuck here for all eternity.
Well, what the hell are we supposed to do?
Don't be sad, Spot. Every light goes out eventually. Don't be sad, every light. Look, Spot. Somebody seems to live here. If you play nice, maybe they'll help us. Come on, Spot. Time for a bath. Coward, since when have you been afraid of water?
Frizzle. Since he's been fire?
There's enough light here. I can read the description well enough without more light. You could swim back and get help. Come on, what are you waiting for? Whatever it's meant to depict, it's not a caterpillar. I think I could make something out of this.
Really? Like what?
Can you bite through this pole for me, Spot? So, suddenly you're not hungry anymore?
Whoosh.
The pole is too damp for that.
I don't know what to do.
I red spot can make bigger bubbles, but I'm not in the mood for trying that out. Can you knock this pole over for me? You're such a weakling. Whatever it's meant to depict, it's not a caterpillar. Don't be sad, Spot. Every like or...
I don't know.
Hey, Spot. Can you bite through the rope for me? Don't get fresh with me. A simple no would have sufficed.
There's hardly anything to work with. And yet even with this few variables, I can't find the solution to this puzzle.
Do you have any idea how I could ring the bell? With a bell rope? Oh, thank you so very much. I wouldn't have thought of that. Hey, Spot. Don't get a simple no. The shovel is not dirty. It's broken.
And we can make something with this.
I think I could make something out of this.
We could put our shovel back together with this pole. But I can't get the pole out.
Phew, it was a pole. I wish I would. I'd have.
This is crazy.
I've already blown it out. The candle isn't burning anymore. Extinguished. I'd better leave it here. It reminds.
Oh, these lit again.
Spot is not afraid of flames. He's hardly afraid of anything. I think he lacks the imagination. It's already burning.
Oh, we can go further up? Oh, I thought we were stuck. Guys, I'm sorry.
I like candlelight. It reminds me of my mother's grave.
I'm assuming...
I'd better leave it for my...
You never know, you'll come across one that doesn't remind him of his grandmother's grave. Or his mother's grave, sorry.
I'd better leave it for my...
We can even go that way.
Hello?
What? Who? A clown? What are you doing here?
My name is Daedalic.
Standing around?
I have to prevent the world from collapsing.
Yeah, very funny. But don't waste your time. You won't be able to boost my spirits anyway.
Who's saying anything about boosting your spirits? I'm going to call in an episode right here, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.